Always use humor as your therapy, yeah, yeah.